Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to insert page border in MS Word document. So very simple and easy way, click on design and here is the option page borders, click on it. Here are some more options like 3D page border, shadow and box, and also you can select custom. You can select border style, size, then click on OK. So now every page of this MS Word document has a good style border. So thanks for watching and please comment this video useful for you or not.